Hi, what's up guys? I am Jairus Aquino. Videos that you guys vote. Diba, huling-huli na nila yung really interesting area. Hi guys, I'm Jairus Aquino. I'm an actor. But I'm here to talk about what is really a stake. Ano nga bang stake? And ano nga ba siya sa Mormon Church? And bago ang lahat, bago sabihin sa inyo ang lahat about the stake, eh dapat alamin muna natin kung ano nga ba ang different ideas ng mga tao about stake. Let's go! Hello po, ako po si Jairus Aquino. I am Jairus Aquino. And I just want to know what are the ideas of other people about the stake, about the church. And as far as the Mormon Church is concerned, ano ba yung first idea po na papasok sa inyo kapag sinabing stake?
Actually, hindi kami member ng Mormon eh. So, I don't have any idea about stake.
Me too.
Pero hindi naman siya parang steak na pagkain, na hindi naman.
Hindi naman. Yun ang naisip ko.
Ayun ang naisip mo. Ano po ba yung idea nyo when it comes to steak?
Kung taga saan po at saka kung anong barangay po siya.
Okay, sir. Kung saan po ward, saan sila nabibilang na member bilang Mormons.
Actually, it's really close enough po.
Hello po, sir.
Dito po talaga kayo nagtitinda?
Ayun.
Palagi. So sige sir, may tanong lang ako sa inyo because as far as the Mormon Church is concerned, ano po ba yung idea nyo of steak?
Masarap po.
Parang pork steak.
O parang gano'n.
Grabe guys, that was really fun. Really interesting noon na malaman yung iba't ibang thinking ng tao about the steak. Sasabihin ko na sa inyo kung ano nga ba talaga ang steak. You know what guys, congregations of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints are organized geographically and members attend worship services near their home. They are separated kung saan ba sila mas malapit para makapag-attend ng kanilang services and at the same time to attend stake conferences. In areas where the church is new, members are organized into districts instead of stakes. Each member belongs to a stake, which is similar to a Catholic diocese. It's a Catholic, merong diocese, sa Mormon naman, merong stake. And the leader of a stake is called stake president. And that's it guys. I hope I gave you enough knowledge on what a stake really is for the Mormons. This has been Jairus Aquino. Thank you for watching. See you again next time.